here's how you make it. Put a one full cup of water.
And now 3 eggs we put in the bowl.
Some butter.
A quarter of butter.
The powder.
And then
we mix it. Now we're gonna mix it. Fine.
Mix it.
Yeah, I think it's gonna get hard. It's very interesting. The batter is yellow and mushy.
We just finished making a masa.
The batter, yeah. The next step, we're gonna pour the batter in the tray.
Right now, Angelica is pouring the batter into the cups.
And so I'm making a mess.
So she's pouring it into there, and then after this, we are going to put it in the oven. So we're going to take a while.
Oh, that stinks.
Temperature in the oven is about 350 degrees. And now we're going to put the other one. Now we're gonna leave the cupcakes in the oven for about 15 or 10 minutes.
Hello, I'm Lucy. I don't like cake, but I like them making the cake. I'm a dog. I like meat and cheese, but not cake. You know me, I'm a dog.
I don't like watching TV. Do you? It's a question. Ooh.
Meanwhile, we're going to be eating snacks and enjoying our lives and talking about many things.
And my mom is pouring the stuff we're going to use for the cupcakes on the plate. Isn't that emotional? Chocolate is yummy. Buy it at the supermarket.
Pray. Pray to God and enjoy
it.
Okay,
hello, I'm J.R. Houston Rodriguez. I eat meat.
I eat meat.
I don't look serious, but I am.
She's whispering without telling her daughter. Is that emotional? I'm gonna cry.
Do you know how many calories are in a cupcake?
Cause I don't care.
I like cupcakes.
It's true. I am not really a fan of cupcakes. The one with bacon cupcakes! Because it's fun! I can't find the off switch. This video is not included in the store. You may watch it on angelicaserve.org. Yes.
You see what I mean? She's crazy. And now she's gonna eat a cupcake that makes her more crazy with all sugar.
Here are the breaking news. This puppy ate a whole pineapple full of sugar. She may go crazy. She may take flips and fall off a couch. Hi, my name is Ariana and I'm gonna give you some news. Okay, tomorrow we do not have school on a Monday.
Which is amazing.
Because it's Columbus Day. Where Columbus found America, our country.
Right now we're finished with the breaking news and all the craziness and we're gonna go back to the cupcakes, finally. But not so great, because Angelica's gonna get crazy.
Now that the cupcakes talking and the breaking news is over, we'll go to commercial. Here's a dog. She is very fluffy and white. She is like my pillow. She eats healthy. She's so cute.
There is a dog right here. You wonder why she's so white? She's white and fluffy because she eats healthy.
and why she eats healthy, and it's good for you to eat healthy. So you need to eat healthy too, or then you'll get big, fat, and ugly like a pig. You do not want to know what pigs look like. Mm-hmm. So why are you making cupcakes, duh? She's fat.
Woo. These are the final results. Here are the things that we're going to put onto the cupcakes. First, we need to put the frosting. And it's so yummy, yummy, but it's not like salami. It tastes way much better than salami, trust me.
Now I'm putting frosting on the cupcake. Interesting, wow. It should be my birthday. You can't just eat cupcakes. You have to burn calories. So play basketball. Like me! And me over here.
Hi, I'm Lucy. I'm here just watching this girl doing crazy thing about cake. I don't eat anything they won't allow me to eat.
Cause my arm doesn't let me.
I look healthy, but I need some cake too. Hey,
hey. Can you put that over there? Now with enjoyment, I'm gonna lick the knife. Ooh, scary.
Hello, I'm Justin again. I don't know why people like dogs and they love dogs, but they don't give them anything to eat, a cake. Only dog food. What do they think? We are dogs? The only dog foods. Come on, please. Give us some cake. I'm a dog, but I eat everything.
We're gonna put the decorations on the cupcakes. Stick some of my hand in here and put the eyes. There are many stuff to use. Just looking at it, I'm getting more fat in my body. This time I'm gonna make a little tiny flower. Like my mother, which she stole my idea. Well, she didn't know, but I was gonna make a flower. You are stealing my idea!
You're stealing hers. She made a flower.
I know, but she didn't put stuff around it. This is very fun. You can do it at home. Now I'm gonna put a marshmallow on top and make it look like a cappuccino. Now I'm gonna put some kisses around the sides.
Well, this is the end of our show, but next time we're gonna make something special for you. And when we make something special, I hope you like it, because we hope you like this too. These are all our designs. Each of us made a cupcake. Even my mother, when she wasn't supposed to. Angelica Rodriguez and Ariana Palumbo, and a little help from
Jenny Rodriguez!
And the photo, the person who was behind the camera was Jose Rodriguez, my father.
And Juicy Rodriguez!
She didn't really help, but I guess.
She's bye. Cute!
We're gonna leave now.
Bye, see you next time.
The name of the show is I'm a Two Girls Love to Have Fun Cooking.
And so does Juicy. This is our dog. No, it's not your dog, it's my dog.
Our dog.
My dog.
Our dog.
My dog.
Don't listen to her.
Bye-bye.
My dog.
It's my dog, don't listen to her.
Friends in the middle of the night, my body, I'm gonna watch you do with your life.
by me! Stand by me! You messed up my switch.
I miss you. I miss your smile. And I still shed a tear every once in a while. And even though it's different now, you're still here somehow. My heart won't let you go. And I need you to know I miss you. Sha la 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 la.